street. It's run by Mr. Pete, and he sells good things to eat. But you should hear him speak. When you ask for anything, he never answers no. He just yeses you to death, and as he takes your dough, he tells you, yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today. We string beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit, and say, we got an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato, but yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today. We have no bananas today.
Good job.